You can't get much farther away from the sunny beaches of Brazil than Antarctica, but in the name of progress, Brazilian scientists will soon be heading to the new Comandante Ferraz Antarctic Station, which was inaugurated on Wednesday. The new building is located on King George Island in Admiralty Bay and is replacing the former station that burned down in 2012. The facilities were constructed by the China National Electronics Import and Export Corporation.
Da reconstrução dessas instalações, as quais, mais do que renovadas, ressurgem ampliadas, com 17 laboratórios de pesquisa, cujo formato e linhas despertam a admiração do mundo. As novas instalações da Estação Antártica Comandante Ferraz caracterizam o avanço da presença do Brasil neste continente meridional.
Brazil invested about $100 million in the new unit, which is home to the most advanced equipment in the world and can house up to 64 researchers at a time. Here, scientists will conduct studies in important areas like biology, oceanography, and climatology.
A partir de agora, o plano de ação da ciência antártica para o Brasil até 2022 terá melhores condições para desenvolver programas científicos que aumentem a participação brasileira no sistema do Tratado Antártico.
The Brazilian Antarctic Program, founded 38 years ago, aims to produce scientific knowledge about Antarctica and its relationship to the rest of the global climate system.